Hello and welcome. My name is Risa Suzuki, and I'm a product manager in the Identity, Customers, and Partners Alliances team. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the value of the Azure AD Application Gallery for customers and partners. We're going to review where third-party integrations are listed, and then close with resources that'll benefit both customers and ISVs. If you're an ISV, this video is going to show you the benefits of publishing your applications to the Azure AD Application Gallery. And if you're an Azure admin watching this, by the end of this video, you're going to be able to identify new third-party applications for your organization. So let's get started. Azure AD extends Microsoft identity capabilities for customers by partnering and integrating with non-Microsoft applications. ISVs will benefit by adding applications to the gallery and increasing awareness, simplifying how your application is deployed, and extending Azure AD's security and access capabilities. Customers will benefit from the gallery by meeting enterprise requirements, scaling security benefits across your enterprise, and managing your third-party applications. We partner with a variety of independent software vendors to integrate with Azure AD. Here are some examples of third-party SaaS applications that you can enable with features like single sign-on, user provisioning, and governance capabilities. Now we're going to check out the Azure AD Application Gallery. What is it, and where can you find it? The Azure AD Application Gallery is an application store where ISVs can publish their applications for enterprise customers, and you get here by going to portal.azure.com. For ISVs, it allows your customer to use Azure AD as their primary identity platform to log into their SaaS solutions using Microsoft Authentication. For customers, it provides a trusted location to consent access to applications and easy configuration right from the Azure portal. To access the gallery, head to portal.azure.com and navigate to Enterprise Applications and click on New Application. Once you're in the gallery, you can search for any enterprise applications you want to add and configure them right in the portal. You also have the option to request a new application if the application you're looking for isn't there. Each application integration has step-by-step tutorial documentation that you can find in the gallery or on our Microsoft Technical Docs page. These tech docs are updated each month to showcase new integrations and tutorials. So be sure to check it out at aka.ms/AAD tutorials. Now that you know what the Azure AD Application Gallery is, we're going to answer some of the most frequently asked questions. Are the applications in the Azure AD Gallery free? Yes, they are. For all Azure AD customers, it's free to connect your tenants to these applications, and there's no cost associated with it. What permissions do I need to add the applications to my enterprise tenant? You do need to have an enterprise admin role to configure third-party applications in your organization's tenant. What's the difference between Azure AD Application Gallery and the Azure Marketplace? The Azure Marketplace is an online store where you can find applications and services hosted on Azure that may or may not have a fee associated with them. You'll find Azure Active Directory listings in the Azure Marketplace as well. The Azure AD applications in Azure Marketplace are for customers who may not have an enterprise admin role, but want to view all the applications that are available in the gallery. And what if I have both a SAML and OIDC applications, and I want to publish both of them? If you have more than one application, you can publish both of them to the gallery, and we have a number of ISVs who've published separate listings for both types of authentications. Depending on customers' needs, IT admins can connect to either one. Thank you for taking the time to learn how customers can use Azure AD Application Gallery and Microsoft Azure AD Identity Platform to authenticate non-Microsoft applications. We hope you found this overview helpful and you can more easily add third-party applications from our gallery. For more information on identity and access management partners, please visit aka.ms/Microsoft IAM. If you're an IT admin looking for a step-by-step demo of an Azure AD integration, Check out the single sign-on and user provisioning videos right after this. Goodbye, and we'll see you next time.